After a few years, Mr. Bumble became master of the workhouse where Oliver was born. One evening, Marcus visited him at the workhouse.
Are you Mr. Bumble?
Yes, I am the master of workhouse.
Who are you?
My name is Marcus.
What do you want?
Listen, you must tell me something important. These two gold coins are for you.
What do you want to know?
12 years ago, a boy was born in a workhouse. Then his mother was died after he was born. Do you remember?
Yes, I remember. Poor woman, the boy is Oliver Twist.
Your wife took something from Oliver's mother after she was died.
What do you mean?
I want to talk to your wife. Meet me at the old house near the river tomorrow night.
All right. If you want information, you must to pay for it.
Don't worry. If your wife gives me the information I want, I'll pay her lots of money.
Mr. Bumble and Mrs. Bumble went to the workhouse where they met monks. They sat down around a small wooden table.
Three.
You were with Oliver's mother and she died. Tell me about her.
Sir, give me 25 pounds in gold to tell you all what you want.
So Marcus gave her the money. She told him that she stole the ring.
This is the ring I owned. No one can find it in the river. No one will ever know the truth.
Bill Sykes was ill for many weeks, and Nancy looked after him. She asked her to get some money from him.
Go to Fagin and ask him for some money.
While Nancy was waiting for Fagin, Max knocked at the door and went to talk with Fagin briefly. But she listened to the door and heard everything.
Hello, I'm Rosemary. You wanted to see me?
Dear lady, I come here to tell you a terrible secret. Oliver Twist can be dangerous and they want to save him.
Oliver?
Yes. Monks and Fagin want to kidnap Oliver. Monks want Oliver to be a thief so that they can catch him on or put him in the prison. He wants his brother to die.
His brother? What do you mean?
Yes, Oliver is Monks' half-brother. Last night, I heard him say that nobody knows Oliver's brother. What can we do about Oliver? We must tell the secret to a good man that can help Oliver.
Yes, you're right. I think I know the right man. When
meet me on London Bridge on Sunday night.
Thank you.